back to another alumni video. I'm Adeline, and I'm here with a former alumni of the 4980 Canaan Crusaders, Iris. Why don't you introduce yourself?
So I'm Iris. I was a part of the Canaan Crusaders. Oh my gosh. Sorry. I don't know how many years ago it was. It was like,
yeah,
I don't know. 8 years ago almost. Yeah, so.
Yeah. Okay, what position did you have on the team? Like marketing, build?
So I was a part of the electrical team. It was kind of cool because I got to learn a lot of different skills in that, where I was able to see how the robot was wired up, and then also I got to learn skills like soldering. So that was really cool.
Yeah, that was pretty cool. What is your career as of right now?
So I currently, well, I got my degree in a bachelor's of science in psychology. Mm. But I am currently working for the school district.
That's pretty cool. Why did you want to join FIRST Robotics?
So I wanted to join robotics because I thought it'd be a good opportunity to learn a new skill. So I was very active in high school. I did a lot of sports. I did a lot of different clubs, and I thought it'd just be a cool new skill to learn and just kind of get more involved.
That is pretty cool. What is your favorite memory that you have of this?
So my favorite memory would probably be my first robotics meet, or competition. So being everything set up, the course set up, and then also being like in the pit where all the teams had their robots,
mm-hmm.
and then being able to like talk to the teams and just kind of being able to have those interactions.
Yeah, it is pretty cool. What is one piece of advice you would give to a new team member?
Ooh, piece of advice. I would say, sorry, I had it in my head. Okay, one piece of advice I would say is to kind of take it all in. Enjoy yourself while you're here, because you're just able to make all these cool memories, learn new skills, and just meet all cool people. So just being able to enjoy your time.
Yeah, that's awesome. Well, that's it. Thank you for coming to be with us. We appreciate you taking your time out of your day to answer our questions. And don't forget to like and subscribe and go check out our Facebook and our website. You can see them at the end of the video. Thanks. Bye.
Bye.